The traffic alert part of Marshall Street in downtown Shreveport will be closed for the rest of the month. The section from Cotton Street to Lake Street will be closed for utility repairs on the overpass bridge there. A detour is set up along Fairfield until January 31st.
Well, the manicure.